Hello and welcome to my vlog. In this week's episode, I teach an 8-year-old how to fly a drone.
Very nice.
I do my first mail time.
Let me open it.
And I try not to do the same mistake as last week.
But anyways, I wanted to tell you a little bit more. Gemma just turned 8. I promised her that we would go flying together quite a while ago. We were supposed to go early this week, but we had a crazy, crazy sandstorm.
That is not fog. That is just dirt and dust and sand.
It just came in, and for like 2-3 days, it was just like a nightmare. You couldn't even breathe outside. So we postponed until the end of the week, and she did really, really well. Like, incredibly well. I was very surprised how quickly kids can learn. She even flew FPV. I also let her dad try, Laos. He's also really, really good. He got on very well with the quad. It's a DJI 450. It flies pretty nicely. We had it with GPS, so very good for beginners. Really impressed how well both guys did. Last week, if you remember, I just rammed into a pole. Ryan saw the footage and he was very kind. He gave me some advice. And today I ended up going back again, and this is what happened.
This branch right here explains why these are not toys. It's massive, look at it. I hit it like somewhere over here. You see that? And this massive, massive branch just broke off. It's insane. That power loop I just did with the infamous trees over there. Ryan, thank you so much for your advice. It worked. Power loop success. Now, mail time. So, I hope it's not too windy. It's really windy. But I had to go home to charge the battery for the microphone. It just like, windy like crazy. Hope this works out. I'm starting to have my reservations. Oh my god. Wait a second. How's that? That should have some kind of wind filtering. Ah. The take care of my things while I get the rest of the stuff. T50 45 46 Cyclone props. Let's see if these are any better. Just props. But these look good. Beautiful. Impulse RC. Thank you, Luca, for all the amazing work you're doing. Your Instagram pictures are awesome. Lots of love from everybody here at Impulse RC. Just kidding, it's just paper. I was wrapping my new FPV transmitter. Lo and behold, two of the M9 gimbals. Well, this brings me to the last and most awesome letter. This is from Drone Parks Worldwide. This is the most special parcel today. Yeah, I got the M9, I got the quad blades, but this is a little bit more. This is kind of special. Let me open it. Maybe I shouldn't have opened it. Yeah, I'm going to unopen it. Right here. These are stickers from Drone Parks Worldwide. They sent me these for free. Like, I didn't buy anything from them. I didn't know them. They just contacted me on Instagram and said, hey, give us your address and we'll send you some stickers. And that's really the first time anything like that has really happened to me. This is the first time that somebody that doesn't know me, that I haven't spent any money at their store or anything like that, decided to send me something. And it's Drone Parks Worldwide, thank you so much. So windy! Now, I don't know how you carry props. I've carried them in a box for days. And Drone Parks Worldwide, thank you so much for these stickers. Note to self, this was so inconvenient, I don't think you should do this in the future again.